April 20th morning, maybe 10 o'clock. I'm on Sechelt Inlet heading north. Up ahead, the house on the shore, that's the last house on this side for the next maybe 20 kilometers. Up ahead, there are some cormorants sunning themselves. Opposite on the other side is the village of Tuwanik, and we are at the place called Piper Point Park. Look at that beautiful gravel beach. They have a pit toilet up there, and they also have, oh, this is Piper Point, and they have a beautiful place to pitch your tents. Look at this.